ladies and gentlemen, I ask you all to put your hands together for all the performing artist awardees.